Hi, this is Pawan. Now with us, Dr. Grishma, to interact with us. Welcome, ma'am.
Hello. Hi.
Hi. Firstly, introduce yourself, please.
Hi, this is Grishma. I'm an intern at Queen's College. And presently, now I'm a PG aspirant.
Okay, that's great. What made you to choose this field?
During my childhood, my grandma used to have joint pains. And she used to suffer a lot with them. Seeing her suffering, I have decided to become a doctor to cure her illness.
Okay, ma'am, that's great. What will you do in your leisure time?
Basically, we won't get much leisure time. But I draw a lot and I listen to music much.
That's great.
If possible, I'll go on trips.
Okay, ma'am, that's great. Who is your inspiration?
My inspiration is Dr. Hagman. He's the first homeopath and he's the father of homeopathy.
That's great, ma'am. What is your dream goal, ma'am?
My dream is to serve people and cure their illnesses. So,
oh, nice.
Yeah, I feel it's a proper track for me.
Okay, that's great, ma'am. Your dream is very big and that's very useful to us and people. Thanks for spending your valuable time with us.